Guys, we're gonna do a video about to Earth Aquila and Storm Pegasus. This one is mostly defense and balance, and this one is mostly attack. So, come on, Earth Aquila. Is he scared? There we go. Oh, Earth Aquila is not that fast anymore. Okay, so Earth Aquila. Oh yeah, this time it's 5 points. Okay. What the heck? Dang. He's like going so fast. Jeez. I watched him dang hard. Jeez. He's still going hard. Pretty hard. Okay, so Earth Aquila has 2 points, not one. Oh. That oh, Stan fell. And I held it. No! To make it go really fast. And Earth Aquila has 3 points. Are you waiting it out?
Oh. Oh, yours is done.
That's not a fast launch. That's how I do it. Oh, it looks like he's falling apart. No, he's not. It's just like he's kind of wiggly. I think Earth Aquila is like a controller. What? I didn't even touch it. Come on. Oh, darn it. Pegasus, you weak, but you're a good attack, I guess. Okay, so Earth Aquila has 4 points. Is Pegasus at least gonna get 1 point? What the heck? No. Bad. Okay. Shaking the stadium. I was even shaking my hand. Oops. Sorry, that destroyed the moment. But so I'll do a redo. With me doing it the other way, because that's a bad way to do it. Whoops, the ripped cord. Yeah. And by the way, last round Pegasus, I watched him so hard that the camera stand fell. No. Okay. Let's actually just do 8 points. Yeah, 8 points, like I do with other points. Come on, Pegasus. I just heard turf. Ow. He's charging up. Wait for it. Dang. Dang. Okay, okay. Fine, at least 6 points.
Last battle.
Okay. So he flipped him over. So, here's the clue one. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.